God was having me this morning. We woke up this morning and mommy said I should help her put manure in her car. As I came out, I don't feel the vex say when mommy do come for morning time, you guess or you can't walk the way to come out for morning time for do. And then one jaw turn see fat rat mold. Fat dome. Mommy the house we used to get rat mold and plenty. Town of don't stay for here. Daddy used to set trap there for here, we catch rat mold, go to come. Want to see the morning time and so fat rat mojo come on just run. Hey, and then I think I'm asleep fast. I see my nakam umaduna. Like it was so fast I could not feel me. If I just took out time like this to get my camera, then dum we call rat mo in metandum. Then dum but don't you run. So the thing instead run now, go enter na mommy garage. So we just take thing them quickly. We just take thing them look and then call daddy. It was a family project. So daddy now went into the garage and he was trying to sort out, look for where he was hiding. And then he got it out, guys. And then as the thing wanted to just come on, and mommy just took a stick. Boom, boom.
How come do we hear of this?
Oh, she killed it. Yes, we eat rats in my house. Yeah. So I'm just going to make the fire right now. I'm going to roast it. Oh my God. Today we are cooking fufu kati kati. I don't know if we're still going to cook the chicken, but definitely this dome is going down.
What did
you see?
I saw a rat move.
Uh-huh.
It was like a dream. Under the car like that. I thought it was from the car. As it was run like that, it was as if I was hypnotized. I was only shouting inside the vehicle. Seeing the meat running. I just started that bit I should come. Maybe I came and then cornered it inside the garage.
Is the rat move? How did it happen? Yes.
We cut it.
It doesn't matter what happened. All is that we cut it.
I'm editing this video right now and I'm just thinking about my grandmother's kitchen. Man, that kitchen was a smoke hole. As in when you enter Abbott's kitchen there, you cannot see your next door neighbor. You cannot see the person seated next to you. You're only trying to survive. But strange thing, we always wanted to be in that kitchen. And we had the most amazing food out of that kitchen. I miss her.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
Everything we are cooking today is from our farm. How amazing is that? As if there's ever something we cook which is not from our farms. Like, guys, the only things we get to buy in our house will be Maggi, salt, rice, because we really can't plant that here. But seriously, guys, if rice could do well in this our area, we for being a rice farmer, them that year.
Why when you pluck on your hand, it damage it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It press them. So it will do away.
So if you use scissors?
Scissors will always start. Scissors will say hello for press, no. Scissors will say hello for press.
So you put a cell and they make an also?
Yeah, they do it. I told you, whatever they say, I walk.
Is empty and all.
Now this is the beauty of planting. Every seed you plant on good ground will surely grow. 2 months ago we planted these spices and we have been eating from the trees ever since then.
Sacrifice, in fact, I sacrificed my life.